you guys, it's 5:40 in the morning.
Hey y'all.
Ooh, me and Maya are here. We're about to leave.
Are tired.
Tired, dark outside. yeah.
And they taking their time. Whoa, whoa. Open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper. Back and forth, can't make up my mind. Caught in between.
But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me.
Okay guys, so we're currently walking to our new terminal. Our flight was delayed originally twice. And it was in a different terminal. But they changed it back to the original time. Just a different location, so that's where we're walking to. Mike.
That's what I
see. Hey guys, so we just landed in Atlanta. We are walking to baggage claim. I don't know what we're about to do once we get our stuff, but we can't check into our Airbnb until 3 o'clock. It's currently 1 o'clock here. So I'll keep you guys posted on what we do. But yeah, very excited. Oh, period.
We in Atlanta, but they shut down Chicago. Best city in the world.
They said it, not us. But day one of Atlanta.
And me, yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby, it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar-coated.
We're about to eat, drink, have some fun. We're waiting on our other friends to come. We have these $10 pitchers.
What a life. What a life. Only been a few hours, but it's been like days. Only been days.
Hey guys, so we are at the Airbnb. We've been here for an hour. You know, we had to get ready. Treasure got our names on our PJs. Super cute. We have a chef upstairs. That was my room. This is Faith's room. We have Britt and Maya back here, hopefully. Fingers crossed, there's Britt. We're about to go to eat, shoot a music video. And just have fun inside today.
Hold on.
I don't have any makeup on, but you know, the girls is getting cute for the music video. Yeah, it was a rough time after we left VVS, but we made it. We're alive. So yeah, we're just gonna have fun tonight in the house. We'll see how that goes.
But it feel like months. We're gone for you, only know like once. Life moves fast when you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. What we want.
Birthday girl. Hey.
So you guys are going to be seated at the table. You can put your jackets down on the chairs.
But she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown.
Butter. You guys should all have a small beaker that has pink strips, a wooden stick, and a Sharpie. The pink strips are used for when you find a fragrance over here on this fragrance wall.
I wanna know what she's so down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract, get a little maybe. In the meantime,
it's not going well, huh?
In some meantime.
It just came to me.
Okay, guys, we're about to make our body butter. Everyone is not here yet, but we're gonna start. We only get 3 hours. It's so cute in here. But everybody looks good. It's so cute. It smells so good in here. It's just a vibe. I'll keep you guys updated.
Beast like Odell. Oh, over my, my killers don't tell. Shut down my mind, cause I knew you off the shelf. Now my bitch is in the Chanel.
I'm the one and I'm another. Myself, I don't know. Leave me here, I'll fuck myself. See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Don't need much, so fuck my wealth. Myself. Don't need much, so fuck my wealth.
Tell me what you say now, tell me what you say. You said that you would come again. You said that we would remain friends, but you know that.
Hey guys, so we're currently having dinner at Marcus Beans Atlanta. We have to sit at two different tables. But yeah. Where did we go before? Esco Bar, because crew was closed. We were just wasting time there. Some of our friends went to the mall. Only two people went to the mall. Most of us went to Esco. They still at the mall, actually, as I speak. Oh. But yeah, we're about to have dinner before we go out tonight. Very excited. Stay tuned. Cheers. Me and Maya got double-edged.
You know, it's
egg and
stuff.
So excited. It looks delicious. Oh, okay.
Wow.
Cheers. I got the brisket. Maya got lamb. Brussels sprouts, brisket. Seafood.
Piccadilly.
Yeah, so we just finished eating. We got this dessert though. Super good. I'm gonna show you what it looked like. Peach cobbler. I'm not sure what else they have, but we thought it was a chocolate chip cookie, but it wasn't. I personally like peach cobbler more. So. win is a win.
I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited? Just change my.
Hi, sisters. So we are back at the Airbnb. Dinner was good. We're about to take a nap until we go out later. We're waiting for everybody to get here. My car was the first car here. And I don't think we're going out till what, 11? Probably 11. You know, black people don't leave the house on time anyway, so yeah.
My foot. It's only one foot on that end. It's only.
Happy birthday.
Walk in the club. Fuck a bed.
Really cute, too.
My bitch short. I see
you. You just elevated the look.
Yeah. Don't play with her.
Yeah.
Real Barbie. Real classy. Real.
Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit. You weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse to you. I just can't keep running away.
That's my back to be Sebastian, y'all.
Thank you.
nothing that be leaking me. I finally got some time alone and I thought about it. I swear to God, your love is worth it.
That's so good.
Currently 10 a.m. We're currently packing up, cleaning up to leave. I just finished packing. Me and Faith are going to eat with Naima. Not sure where we're going, but that's why we kind of got up early. I think I was up at like 9:30, earlier than everyone else. But the trip was so fun. I had a ball, okay? I had so much fun. I don't want to go.
Hey, here's y'all. Maya. Don't mind the shower cap on my head.
We're all kind of scrambling. We was up till like 4 a.m. last night just sitting around talking, bonding. So we are leaving.
Tell
them
again, yeah.
Okay. Hello. Good morning.
Hi, good morning. How was your trip?
It was great. We had a good time.
We had a lot.
Let's do it again.
Soon. How's next weekend?
We're not coming back here, though.
Yeah, no.
We're going to go.
Somewhere else. Yeah. Niecy.
Bye-bye. See you at home.
See you there.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, she right here.
Hi! I was just coming out there to see you.
Hello.
Hello. A ball was had.
A ball was had.
One night time. I never listened, no. I should have figured, though. All the shit you was spitting, so unoriginal. But it was you, so I was with it. Then to tell you the truth, wish we never did it.
Breakfast, brunch, lunch.
Back in action.
Look at Naima's pool. Like, her apartment is so freaking cute. Like, it's so cute. This is the roof. She got a gym and everything. Like, the gym is nice. Hey guys, I'm currently waiting to board the plane by myself because my friends went to get food, and as you saw, I went to eat with Naima and Faith. Yeah, and we're boarding, and my friends are somewhere in the airport. But yeah, I'm sad to go, but it's okay. I'll be back soon. Unfortunately, I am B53. So hopefully I'll be able to save some seats, or save at least one seat. So guys, I just landed back in Chicago. I'm currently going to baggage claim, but unfortunately I am still alone. My friends did miss the flight, indeed, in fact. Yeah. But this is the end of my first vlog. Yay! So, I hope you all loved it. More to come. Stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe. All of those things. Bye, sisters.